In 1950, when the Soviet Union and the West seemed always on the brink of nuclear war, a U.S. Air Force intercontinental bomber on a war games mission off the coast of Western Canada crashed after catastrophic engine failure. Before the crew parachuted out, they jettisoned the atomic bomb they carried into the water. The B-36 bomber then sputtered until it crashed into the mountains in a remote area of British Columbia. 5 crew members died, but the nuke was never found. It was the world's first lost nuclear weapon, a scenario that is now referred to as a broken arrow incident. The mission and the accident were shrouded in official secrecy for much of the Cold War. The crash site was discovered by a U.S. forces team that removed sensitive material and then destroyed the wreckage of the plane's remains. The co-pilot later said the bomb was detonated over the water after it was dropped. The U.S. Air Force said the bomb, while packed with 5,000 pounds of TNT, did not have its plutonium core that was needed for nuclear detonation. Still, it spawned conspiracy theories, speculation, official search missions, and unofficial sleuthing. The mysterious crash came back into the headlines in 2016 after a diver found an unusual metal object off the coast of British Columbia, not far from where the strategic bomber started its unwelcome descent. The diver said he'd never seen anything like it before, even pondering whether it was alien. When he first came out of the water, he told his buddies he'd just found a UFO. When he told an old-time fisherman in the area, he suggested he might have found the lost nuke. When the diver Googled it, he was struck by how similar the interior of an old Mark IV nuclear bomb was to the object he'd found. He alerted the Canadian authorities. In November, the Royal Canadian Navy deployed the HMCS Yellowknife, a maritime coastal defense vessel, to search the coastal waters south of Prince Rupert, BC. What you are watching here is the video footage of the Navy's underwater exploration of the object, released exclusively to me through an information request. With the help of the diver, the crew used onboard sonar systems, a remotely operated submersible, and a dive team. And on November 22, 2016, the Navy found the object of interest 8 meters, about 26 feet, below the surface. The Navy says it is not an unexploded military munition and poses no threat to local residents. Presumably that means it's not the nuke and it's not part of the B-36, but it isn't entirely sure what it is. The official finding is the object is a steel piece of industrial equipment measuring about 5.5 meters across and 1 meter high. It appears to be a metal part of a larger machine assembly and was once painted yellow. Ideas on what it really is would be most welcome.